Students in a fifth grade class were given an exam. During the next 2 years, the same students were tested several times. The average score was given by the model f of t equals 88 minus 4 times the common log of the quantity t plus 3, where t is the time in months after the first test. We want to round all answers to one decimal point. The first question is, what is the average score on the original exam? The time for the original exam would be t equals 0, or at 0 months, when the first test is given. So we need to determine the function value of f of 0 to find the average score on the original exam. So that would be 88 minus 4 times the common log of t plus 3, or 0 plus 3, so it's just log 3. And now we'll go to the calculator to get a decimal approximation. So we have 88 minus 4 common log 3. And so the initial average score to the nearest tenth would be 86.1. The next question is, what is the average score after 9 months? Which means, what's the function value when t is equal to 9? So f of 9 would be equal to 88 minus 4 times the common log of 9 plus 3, so we have the log of 12. And go back to the calculator to determine this function value. Notice how the average score has dropped. It's now approximately 83.7. And then for the last question, what is the average score after 20 months? They're telling us that t is equal to 20, so we need to determine the function value f of 20, which would be 88 minus 4 times the common log of t plus 3, but now t is 20, 20 plus 3 would be 23. So now we'll go back to the calculator one more time. 88 minus 4 common log of 23. And now the average score has dropped to approximately 82.6. So as we can see, as the months pass, the average scores are decreasing. And here's the actual graph of the function. And again, we can see over time, the scores are dropping.